wants your body, everybody wants your body, so let's check.
Checking my room, open the door, and there's someone sleeping in my bed. So I went back down to the front desk, like, oh, we're sorry, sir. We don't know which rooms are taken and which rooms are not. After like half an hour, they sorted it out. And I'm like, all right, I really need to go to sleep. And then I just like opened my laptop, started working on a little bit of music. And I might as well have gone out and partied last night because I didn't go to sleep yet. I didn't even rage or anything. I've just been up in my room working on edits.
Well, today we're making just cheeseburgers for the fans. We normally do carne asada back in San Francisco in the park parties. We've been doing that for like 10 years, but out here, they line up. Here we are in Miami, so we're doing what we can, making it happen, cooking some cheeseburgers.
Want your body, everybody wants your body, so let's check. Let's check.
Put your hands up high. Put it up high, everybody. Okay.